Welcome back to NGTV Play Super Smash Bros. Melee. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Captain Falcon. Matt's playing as Falco. We're here live on twitch.tv/unorthodox. Midway through, we're doing a best of five with some Slippi stats.
Try to beat it out with the forward air.
Damn.
Of course. All right, sounds good, Fistcake. Thanks for dropping by.
Yeah, thanks for dropping by, dude. Damn. Game may crash here in a bit because we're having to restart Project Slippi, which is supposed to be playing fun little sounds when we get when we hit combos and shit. You'd think, oh, we'd be using it for clips. Eh, it doesn't really quite work. So now we just use it for sounds. Are you reinstalling it?
No. I hit the wrong one.
Oh. Does that matter? You have to reset everything up? In that case, we'll have to do it for the next episode or some shit. You know?
Fuck.
Oh, still kind of loaded in. Okay. There we go. All right. Hopefully that'll work. Thank you. Him. I totally fucked up there. Damn it.
I just triple shine you?
I think you did, yeah. I guess. God damn it, dude. I don't know how to get back. That's empty.
I was hoping the wave land off the platform and then do something. Would have been cool.
Fuck, man. I didn't touch the ground.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Yes. And I missed that last one. Would have hit you. I can't believe I survived that. Just magically gets to where I two-stalk you.
You two-stalk me? Are we playing the same game? Is there a desync?
You know what I mean, dude. You have two stocks left. Every time. Regardless. You, if you like SD or what, like, it's like almost every game.
I was just joking, dude. Jesus fucking Christ.
Everything a little too intensely there, but yeah, it's just crazy that like damn. I need to stop doing that. I almost died there, you see that? I side beat into a little slope.
I didn't want to do that. The ultimate.
Oh, I fucking was put my knee out there, dude. That was whichever one is timed slightly better. Damn. Oh, that was close. Here to this fucking stage. Jesus Christ. Pound destination. More like Falcon.
I'm dead.
Is dead. All right. Best of five. Game one. Ocean Story.
What I get for mashing.
Damn, I only still got one. Ah, damn it. Fuck. God damn it. That was my fault. I had that. Oh well. The Battlefield. Game 2. So gentleman's just not good at low percents.
I knew I was going to side B as soon as I jumped.
Damn it. All right, we're going back to Yoshi's. How do you do it?
Do what?
Space layer back here so perfectly. Is it less about spacing, more about timing? Is that what it is? I'm just saying, I ran into like a ton of them, and like it didn't seem to matter what I did. Yeah, this will work this time. Yay,
oh,
it worked.
Shit.
It's too big for the thingy. You want to hide our bird? Does that matter to you?
No.
It's not matter to you what if people see the date and time and how many notifications you have.
It matters not. Why isn't the camera work? Oh, because the camera's like.
Why is this screen so much like this?
Because I switched back to 1080p.
Oh.
All right.
Anyways, I was asking, like, I don't know, like, especially in the last game, it just felt like you were lining everything up perfectly, and it feels like magic.
I mean, it's a lot about, I guess, timing. I guess you're right.
Because, like, I'm running into your stuff a lot, right? And you're just getting like just the right distance and everything. Like I'm not, because usually how you beat somebody out in this situation is if you're just before them or just after them or something. You know, it's like, but especially the last stock or whatever, you've had multiple times where I tried to beat you out into something and it was you just had like the perfect back air, and it was very like. I don't know how to describe it, I guess. Like, I don't know. It felt like what's the word? Not pointless, but like. Yeah. I don't have a good word for it. It's just hopeless. I don't know. I didn't feel very effective at all, like in anything.
Well, I mean, I think. A lot of those back airs, you ran into them because you were trying to side B. And the Raptor boost doesn't have that much priority.
And I guess knee doesn't. Well, the distance on knee makes it harder, right?
Mm.
Did both of our fucking Yoshi's games go to 2 minutes and 6 seconds?
Yeah.
That's crazy. All right, well, let's talk about these stats. I'm a little salty. It's crazy sometimes just to lose like so intensely. 1 second. All right. So Matt, your most common kill move was down smash. Mine was fair. That makes sense. Your most common neutral opener was Giant with 11. Mine was.
This is laser.
Oh, that's laser. Okay. Yeah, my bad. It was laser with 11. Mine was up airs, which is crazy to me. Openings per kill, 4.5 to 5.8. Actually, not that bad. Total damage done, it's like massive difference. Almost tripled my damage done. In fact, I think you might have tripled my damage done. 450 times 3. That is, like 350.
900. It's, and then.
That's 1350. Change 1356, I think. But yeah, so you did triple my total damage then. Average kill percent. Apparently I had really low kill percents and yours was higher, but it did not matter. Neutral wins, you had 38, I had 12. Inputs per minute, 407 to my 393, so we were both moving pretty fast. Damage per opening, 26 and to my 12.9. And then your highest damage punished was 96 and mine was 32.
That was probably that double knee.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that was on Pokemon, so.
And I don't know what it was.
Yeah.
Specifically. If we want to go, like, I guess we can go through the separate games to look at the What do we want to skip here? Since we're going through like the group thing, we don't need to talk about everything, right? Anything you want to point out? This first game, my inputs were 441.
Yeah.
I think definitely the closest game with your self-destruct, and I think I should have won. There was a moment where I felt like the situation, like I had the advantage, like I had the momentum, and
yeah, this second stock, I took all my momentum back.
Well, I'm talking about the very end, even because I died this game because I side beat off stage,
mm-hmm.
And at the very end, I just needed one more like 1-2 punch to kill you, and I would have won.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was just talking about the momentum.
Oh, shift. I see. Like the momentum did go like this. Like that, kind of. It did switch. And this game, I was like, I just got wrecked. It was crazy. You only lost the stock because you self-destructed. At 34%. Like, I did 101 damage to you. 101% or whatever. The whole fucking game. Crazy. You're getting some of the biggest combos you've gotten. 111. Okay, my bad. Oh, damn, not a lot changed.
Yeah, pretty nuts.
Yeah, you're playing out of your mind. I'm trying to figure out what I need to do different. Like, there's so many things.
I think you need to figure out how to come back to the stage.
You have, like, answers for a lot of stuff, dude. You have a lot of good answers.
I mean, true, but we're really mixing up your stuff that much. Yeah, and I think you Raptor boost like a bit too much.
I got you. That makes sense. Like, I do need to play the neutral better, and I need to get like 100 times better at the tech chasing, like 100 times. I'm missing so much stuff because I can't properly line up a down air after you roll behind me or some shit. I did get one where you teched in place and I just got a knee. That was pretty sick. Happy about that. But I think it was the kill in this last game. The fair kill I got.
Yeah, I think so.
But yeah, I don't know. You were countering like a lot of stuff, and you were comboing me a lot with a lot of weak hit string extensions. It was very overwhelming.
Yeah, might need to play the platforms a bit more.
I'm scared to go on the platforms. Like, I'll be 100%, dude. I like it when you're on the platforms, but when I'm on the platforms. Like, I feel like, honestly, right now, it is such that I feel like if you get any hit on me, I'm doomed. Right? It's a miracle that I get out of it. I could just die at any moment. That's what it feels like. Which is good for you. Like, I just need to not think that, because if you think that, then it kind of happens. You know? You stop, like, considering options that would be good. Because good options suddenly look like bad options, and I have a real bad problem with that. So I need to just like ignore how good you're doing and just act like you're not being as good as you are. Otherwise, I'm not going to get out of it. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Name for the episode. The Falco Dance of Death?
Sure.
All right. No monetization for that one. All right. Thank you so much for watching. For those of you on the stream, we're not going offline just yet. We have a timer in the bottom left so we can turn these into episodes for YouTube. So stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/unorthodox. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.